So, you change diapers?
Preschool teachers don't just change diapers. We change lives. Like this morning, a boy wanted to give up. So I told him, just breathe and try again. I know it doesn't seem much now, but maybe I just taught him to never quit. You see, these little lessons stay with kids for life. And I'm really proud of what I do.